Drop. Não.
I love Puerto Rico.
It's awesome.
The people. I've been around the same long the whole time, man. It's amazing. Yeah. 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 No, not at all. It's hard. I'm 6'5". It's yeah. 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 Supposedly I have my shirt off all the time. I got caught on the streets.
Alright, so let's start, because I know they want to talk to you, so I'm going to try to be as short as I can with what I want to talk to you. It's rare with modern actors working today that within one filmography, they get the amount of badasses that you've been able to play. So my question is, do you have a favorite experience portraying one of those characters from Stargate till Game of Thrones and now, obviously, Aquaman? So do you have something that you in terms of the badasses that you've been able to play?
I think the biggest badass I've ever played is Sir Khal Drogo.
Trap!